While having delegation-level talks with Muslim leaders under the umbrella of the Jamiat Ulema-i-Hind, Prime Minister Narendra Modi emphasized on the issue of triple talaq and stated that it should not be politicized. He asked the assembled gathering to take responsibility and initiate reform on this raging issue. As many as 25 leaders were present in the meeting. And further, the leaders expressed their keenness to be an equal partner in the making of New India.